I'm Dr. Amy Brenner, and today I'd like to review with you what the recovery is after anal skin tag removal. Despite this relatively simple procedure that takes less than 30 minutes in our office, the recovery can be complex and taking about 12 weeks to see the full result. Because of the amount of blood flow, there is a lot of swelling after the procedure. Our patients have reported that they're usually taking pain medicines for anywhere from 1 to 2 weeks. We don't recommend or don't require our patients to limit their activities such as exercise or working. It's more based on their comfort levels. But again, the full recovery to see the desired endpoint takes anywhere from 10 to 12 weeks.